Hey, Minneapolis, it's a big election year, and it all kicks off with the state's presidential nomination primary. There are three ways to vote. You can vote at your polling place, Tuesday, March 3rd. You can vote early with a mail-in ballot, or you can vote early in person at the Minneapolis Early Vote Center. That's at 980 East Hennepin Avenue. To learn more, go to the city's website.